My nightmare scenario is that a policy-making body which were not well informed or which were captured by some interests could create and mandate registrations and do things that cannot work very well but can seem to work, like only do business with organizations that are registered in the new IDNCCTLD, and therefore stab in the back a community operator which has been working, as I said, in many cases heroically.